It's Let Out, and I'm back to you guys with another video. If you are new to my channel and you are not subscribed, go down below and hit the subscribe button and also the notification bell so you don't miss any of my videos. So I am bringing y'all a wig show and tell today, and this wig is from Beauty Forever Hair. It's a human hair wig, and it is from a vendor on Amazon. I actually love the hair. This is like a 12 inch bob. I trimmed it a little bit. It came colored like this. That's what caught me, the color. Like the color, I was just like, okay, I need to try this. So it came out pretty good, but I'm gonna tell y'all, I struggled putting this thing on. And this is my first human hair wig, so I guess that might explain why I was struggling. But I was ready to give up. Forget this video, forget everything, like I'm over it. Secured it with some Got to Be spray. I didn't do the glue thing because I don't really know what I'm doing. I know how to use the Got to Be spray, so I just went for what I know. Like, I plucked the hair a little bit and got some baby hairs in the front. This is a 13x4 frontal. I struggle with the baby hairs too, and I'm a baby hair queen. Like, I lazed the edges, and these edges was like not doing what I told them to do. So I was like up to here. It looks decent. You know, I don't think it's probably the best job, but it's decent, especially for my first go round, like for my first human hair wig. I always wear synthetic wigs, always. So by trying this, I was just like, okay, you know, it's time for me to graduate. Let me go and try a human hair wig, and honey, let's just say I see why people go to the salon to get this type of stuff done. Y'all, this hair is so soft. I did wash it and deep condition it. I did not bleach the knots because I don't know what I'm doing with that. And I think it's wearable to go outside. I can go outside with this. I mean, if we can go outside, of course, but if we could go outside, I would go outside with this. Like, I think it's decent. I've seen worse wigs, trust me. But anyhow, I have a video of me installing this wig. This is good quality hair, I could tell. I'll leave the link below in the description to where you can purchase this wig. I'll let y'all sit here and watch me install this wig. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for subscribing if you already did. And if not, get to it. What you waiting on? Yelling, got it bumping. Got it bumping. Hey. Yelling, got it bumping. Hey.
grill and got it bumping. Got it bumping. Got it bumping. Hey.